wanna ignite ya!
Are you ready? Go!
I love going on vacation. When I was young, my dad would make it a point to always take us on at least one family vacation a year, which sometimes was difficult because there's five of us, but it was so important. I think a lot of people believe that vacation is simply to get away from the stress of daily life, but vacation can be therapeutic. I really like visiting different places and new cities where there's tons of stuff to do and tons of stuff to look at and tons of stuff to eat. But some of my favorite vacations have been in the simplest places where all that I can do is sit and appreciate the natural beauty of the area. In fact, I just came back from vacation in Wyoming, and there's so many beautiful mountains, and there's not a ton of stuff to do around the town, but it was so beautiful and so good for my mind and good for clearing my mind to be able to stop and appreciate the beauty of the planet that we live on. When I was young, my dad would make it a point to always take us on at least one family vacation a year. All that I can do is sit and appreciate the natural beauty of the area.